Woman's declaration of love lands her behind bars in Clayton County.
Tanika Brown was arrested for allegedly sending harassing emails to Sheriff Victor Hill. Authorities say she sent several emails to the sheriff day and night all about love. We're told many of those letters included references to classic R&B songs. This is Brown's second arrest for harassing the sheriff with emails about love.